What's up, guys? Jimmy or Chaos. This is my first ever sick vlog. My brain is mush from fever, and I thought this was the best way to do a video. Got a couple things I want to talk about. I want to talk about the Microsoft YouTuber Twitch updates. Go over that real quick. And I want to talk about a top 10 that is over on It's All Viral. And I want to talk about the flu. And I want to talk about this. This is Lainey's. Is this Elsa? Yeah, this is Elsa. Pop doll. She didn't collect it. She took it out of the box. So all you pop collectors, get mad. And then I have this. V8. And you're probably saying, you have the flu. Why aren't you all bundled up? And a common misconception of the flu with fever is that you get hot. And when you have raging fever, it's actually the opposite. You get chills. And Ashley is making me wear light clothes because all I want to do is go get under the covers and wear a sweater, which actually makes the fever worse. And I want to take a hot shower because my brain's telling me my body's cold, yet I'm running 102 fever. So it's like this, you're playing this mental battle with your brain. It's crazy. And I don't know if you've ever had the flu, but when you sleep, it's like you're not sleeping and you're all tripping. It's weird. Anyway, we'll get to that. I want to talk really quick about top 10s. And a couple things. First, It's All Viral put out a top 10 best wonder weapons in Call of Duty Zombie earlier, so link in the description to that. You guys go check that out and see what you think. It's in preparation for Exo Zombies, which we already know there's gonna be wonder weapon type guns, like the, whatever that cauterizer triple barrel shotgun was, so we'll have to see if there is more that you can get and Easter eggs and all that good stuff. So go check that out, link in the description. Wanted to share that with you guys. And for anybody that commented last time and said, misleading title. Pretty sure the point of a title is to encompass what is in the content. And talking about the top 10, because you guys are huge fans of Call of Duty and top 10s, is in the content. So I don't see how it's misleading. I also titled it Flu and Microsoft. I don't know. Anyway, so go check it out. Let me know what you guys think. Come back here, go on Twitter. See if It's All Viral got it right. Actually, they posted a poll. I posted a poll too, and let you guys vote. So it should be pretty cool. Other thing, Chaos plays on. The top 10s are doing good. There's 3 or 4 up. I am also featuring other people over there, so you can submit stuff, top 10s or top 5s, and see if it gets up. And I do my own too, but I'm not doing one today. I think there's a top 10 Minecraft texture packs going up, so that should be pretty cool. And now let's talk about what's really been trending in gaming, and that is the Microsoft game usage policies for specifically YouTubers and Twitch streamers. And it started off and they said, we'll let you make money off this, but you can't title your stuff with our specific game names and all this stuff. And it caused a frenzy, and you have to paste this certain disclaimer in every video, stuff like that. And it's not that big a deal, but it was kind of silly that you couldn't put the game name. So, for instance, if I did something Halo, I would have to just say the game that Master Chief's in, I guess. But they backed up on that today, and they said they are fully aware for search reasons that, and just for content reasons, that they don't have a problem with you putting the title. So as of now, if it's a Microsoft exclusive owned game, like Halo or Forza, or I don't even remember what they were, but you are allowed to put it in the title. So we'll see how that goes. You got to make sure you paste the little disclaimer and all that stuff. I'll put a link in the description to all the details in case you're worried, nervous about it. It's not that big a deal. It's a little more back-end work for YouTubers, but in the end, they are letting us use free content to make money off of, so whatever. It is what it is. But it was cool that they noticed the outrage of not being able to title with the game, which is silly. It was free advertising, so they backed up on that. Flu, man. I remember when I was a kid and I got the flu, it wasn't this bad. This is like a mega flu. It's like the chest, the throat, the nose, the fever, the headaches, the body aches, the chills, the cough, sneezing. It's insane. Tell me in the comment section, what is the worst, that's not even right, how sick have you been? What is the worst episode of sickness that you have been through? And that could be pretty heavy for some people. But let me know. I think my worst, now I wouldn't even consider this sick. but it was my kidney stone, which I actually, you guys went through with me like 2 or 3 years ago. I posted updates. It was horrible. But that's the most excruciating pain that I've ever been through. And a lot of you, if you're a old school Chaos subscriber, you will remember some pictures of a foot long stent. And anyway, you guys don't want to hear about that. But that's probably the worst pain I've been in. But sickness, probably the flu, maybe this one. I don't know. It's pretty bad. Anyway, that's it, guys. Hope you enjoyed the sick vlog. I'm going to go drink my V8, play with my little Elsa pop doll, and hopefully be back to normal content tomorrow. Drop a like on the video if you've ever been sick. And be sure to go check out the top 10 wonder weapons in zombies. I'll see you later.